Hey y'all, welcome to another WordPress Wednesday. My name is Corey Ashton, and today is the day that I finally take a look at Divi. There have been several of y'all asking me on our YouTube comments to please review the theme, the WordPress theme Divi. Most of y'all know that I have been a fan of Avada, which is currently the best-selling theme, WordPress theme, over on themeforest.net. And while I do like Avada a lot, I think it's got some pretty hefty competition here now with the Divi theme, especially with the new version 3.0 that's come out. I'm kind of blown away by how spectacular this is. I've only been playing around with it just for a little while, and I'm already seriously impressed. So I'm going to show you some of my favorite features of it right now. And also, at the end of the video, stick around because I'm going to show you exactly why this theme is going to kick Avada's tush when it comes to you using it, especially as a freelancer, as you're building out themes for clients. So check this out. Here we go, y'all. This is over on elegantthemes.com, where you can go and actually try the Divi Builder totally for free. You can test drive it before you buy it. It tells you just a couple of brief things about it, and when it says you can customize everything, I think this is an understatement, because you truly can absolutely, in a drag and drop environment, customize anything. The other thing, as you're seeing this kind of play out here with me as I'm talking, it takes you to the front side of your website to do all this editing in almost what I would consider a real-time updating environment as you're creating these pages. That's comparable to the Beaver Builder plugin that I just reviewed a few weeks ago. This has it all compact inside of this theme. The other thing I've been seriously impressed with is, as I installed this theme, so you come here, you purchase it, download it, and install it. When I did that, it was installed in just absolute seconds. The weight of this theme is super light. There were no additional plugins required, which I thought was spectacular. So automatically, right away, I'm looking at this going, it's already a better fit. If you've ever tried to install Avada, you know you're sitting there for quite a long time because there's just so much. And you're probably going to be required to do about 3 or 4 mandatory plugins with the Avada theme. This is not the case with Divi. So far, Divi's already kicking its tush. So let me show you a little bit of what I've already done. So this is my standard WordPress website that I always play around with. And I know the colors are a little wonky and weird, but I was just playing with this even this morning and was able to create this full-width parallax image sitting back here. Let me do a refresh so you can see these counters add up, which is super cool. They can add up. Of course, they can be anything you want. I just did 4 of the same thing. We've got a nice little testimonial area and some counters right here that just kind of add up with some statistics. And then, of course, your footer area. So this is a very, very simple page that I've built, but I'm going to take you into it now and show you kind of what it looks like to make any changes to it, which is crazy cool. This is also nice, a little hover over effect. All right, let's jump into the edit mode. So this is the edit mode. I'm actually on the page where I can make changes to this button if I wanted to, and you'll see that things are kind of layered together. If I wanted to make changes to this picture back here, I would go into this area and change the image to anything I wanted it to be. Let's do something like this. I don't know if that's a big enough picture. Let's do this one here. Upload the picture. That changes out immediately. You can also have a background color on it instead. If you didn't want a full picture, you can add a parallax effect or take it off. You can do all sorts of padding. So if this area here is just too tall, you can take that down to about 100 and zip up that spacing for you. And it also allows you to do some pretty spectacular things here on for responsive issues, whether it's on a phone or tablet or the desktop. So one of the reasons why you might want to disable this is if this is a slideshow and you really don't want to have the weight of 3 or 4 pictures rotating on a cell phone. So you could, in a sense, go ahead and say disable this on a phone, and then when the customer comes in or your viewer comes in on a cell phone, this area would actually hide. Pretty spectacular. It doesn't load, so it doesn't take that long. So you can see that. If we wanted to duplicate one of these, you can see how easy that is. With a touch of a button, it's got an option to duplicate. A lot of these functions are the same as standard page builders. You're probably saying to me, Corey, I can already do that with my current theme. Well, you probably can't do stuff like this. So let's say I was telling you about the padding. What if I wanted this padding to be a little bit bigger even in this space? I can actually grab this line and drag it and add all that padding in that I want. So however much space, I don't actually have to go into nerd code to do it, and I don't have to know any CSS to go into a custom CSS file. I can just drag and drop. If I wanted to, again, duplicate this area and add, let's add another row so you can kind of see what it looks like. You can add a full width row, which is pretty cool. These specialty layouts are pretty spectacular too. So if you wanted some custom layouts here, let's just do something pretty straightforward, simple. Let's try this one. So it's asking me, okay, in this area, what would you like to put in this side? I'm going to do two column spread. And now you get to see some of these cool features that it allows us to do just automatically. So here's that countdown timer that we have in that hero shot up above, the number counter there that adds things up. You can do posts, you can do sliders, you can do social media. Here's that testimonial little module that I threw in there. You can add toggle bars, which is pretty cool. So this is a really neat feature here, and you can just say, check this area out. State is going to be closed, and all this content here. And I want you to also note that this is kind of blocking my scene, so you can actually move this editor anywhere you need to move, and you'll be able to come over here, and you can even edit in this mode if you wanted to. All this stuff is cool. Craziness, right? Amazing. So if I were to go ahead and just click check, all right, zip it up, open it up, and you get to see kind of how it plays out. When it's open, it's going to have all this content, toggle open. When it's closed, it's just going to have the title itself. So you get to even play around with these things right here in the front side of your website, which is, again, things that my students have asked for repeatedly. All right, so I've already kind of proven to you a little bit about how cool it is and how it totally changes building in the environment on the front side of your website. Here's what I'm going to tell you about why, if you're a freelancer, you need to look at this theme specifically. You know, over on themeforest.net, if you buy the Avada theme, it is only good, the license is only good for one specific domain name, right? So you can only put it on one website. This particular theme is not that way. You get to do it, add this Divi theme on unlimited websites. That is insane. So for $69, a one-time fee of $69, this is one time per year, you're able to use this unlimited. And here's the other crazy thing. $249, that is a one-time lifetime access. And you get all of the themes inside of elegantthemes.com. You also get access to all the updates, which is super, super important. And you also get access to all their other plugins. So let's say you had a theme out there already that you've been building on, and you kind of like what you've already got going on, but you're wondering, well, why can't I just put the fanciness of this page builder inside of that existing website? You can. They package this Divi builder out on its own, and you get that with any of these memberships. Actually, here, you get it with the $89 or up. You get access to their plugins. You guys, I'm kind of blown away with this. If you're using the Divi theme, will you please mention some comments of your experiences in the thread below? Also, I've got a link that I'm going to put in the description box below that's going to give you another 10% off whatever you're about to purchase right here. So I'm super excited for y'all. I hope this works out for you. Let me know how it goes. Talk to you next week. Bye-bye, y'all.